I'm a single mom with three kids, and it is very important to keep the electricity affordable for my family and for my kids, and also for the tribal members on the reservation. And if the cost of electricity goes up, so will the rates go up at the stores, and businesses will have to raise their rates, and everything will go up as well. And it's very important for Congress if they would consider not raising the rates of the electricity.